Hey everyone, I'm Jeanine Deeb here at the end of day four with our Club WPT Player of the Day, Toby Lewis. Toby, you had a very eventful day. I think you eliminated four people just on a rush.
I had a really good start and turned the wheel against the guy who just like barreled off. And then I busted Carlos, Mortensen, Jax to Ace King. And then just flopped a boat, just flopped him dead. So it was a pretty good start to the day. Carried on pretty good as well.
Are you just running hot, or are you just picking your spots and picking your opponents and situations?
I mean, yeah, you just play like every situation is different. So obviously like winning those big all-ins. I haven't lost a flip yet in the tournament, so.
Must be nice. You get moved to the feature table and you had Squeaky. I'm sure that was an eventful rest of the night.
I think he come like... He is annoying, but like whatever.
Just put the headphones on.
Put the headphones on, and he's not that bad, I think.
What's your game plan going into tomorrow?
Same as it has been, just like putting pressure on people that don't want to bust like with silly hands, and just like trying to chip up quietly. Like nothing too big, unless we've got the goods.
Anyone you want to try to avoid?
I mean, there's lots of good players left, obviously, but there's no one that I'll try and avoid. Just like, you know, play it as it goes.
All right, well, good luck the rest of the way. And we have a backpack for you for being our Club WPT Player of the Day. For all of you at home, make sure you check out ClubWPT.com. You can play unlimited poker all month long and win season and main events just like this. And now that it's available on Mac, we expect to see you there. Have a good night.